Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm doing anything you want. Just don't kill me. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Don Clemente sends his regards. Oh. Fuck.
Fuck you. I'm sorry, you
fuck.
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg!
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all over.
Son of a...
Let's go, assholes! You want to make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here, let me teach you. What, do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and go back in line.
No!
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Fucking a bum.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? I'm running some kind of fucking charity here. Do it. Now.
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark. Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys off. But it was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me, he's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats. What do you got, an aversion to red lights? Vito, open this door. What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
1031 reported at the West Side Mall. Repeat, 1031. Burglary in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Gotta get the fuck out of here.
What the hell are you waiting for? Get him, lads!
Ryan, what about the cops?
Come on! Let's get out of here!
Get the cops!
I'm trying! Shit! Hey, Vito, I got it open! Come on! While I open his door.
Keep those assholes off my back.
Almost got it. Hold him off, just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit, open up.
Okay, got it. We're out of here.
Vito, come on.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out.
We gotta find another way out. Fuck! Another dead end.
I can't move. He's got me pinned.
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot. Come on, Vito, move your ass.
What are you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint. Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Shit. Jesus, be careful. Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
This should take us to the street.
Almost got it. Hold them off just a little longer. Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on.
Hey, fuck nuts. What's the holdup?
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Fuck off, copper! I didn't do nothing!
What did the Irish my ass?
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Good evening.
I can't go there with cops on my tail.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
comeback, eh?
Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
Where you belong.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you, too, on a job well done. Salute.
Salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure.
What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Guarino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the crowds, right? You know, the guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see his guys
there. There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
don't. Now come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
So, Henry, what kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but I need some help. That's where you two come in.
The lucky guy.
Some fat from River. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-4.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You can get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sandine, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
How about it? See you later.
Good luck, pal.
I'll see you around.
Thank you.
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250-round belt, 3/4 of a mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy? No, Africa? Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kinda hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy, we hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... I was crawling over the fence on the way back. I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. East is east, and west is west, and the wrong one I have chose. Let's go where I'll keep on where those frills and flowers and buttons and bows, rings and things and buttons and bows. See you around, Vito.
Oh!
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Will you buy your ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
They got
All
guns.
Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
Stay sharp, Vito. Get out of your hole, you fucking rat!
Move it, Vito! We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Ah! Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky!
I'm going in!
Chop, chop!
move! Back me up, Vito. I bet, huh? Oh, no! No! All right, Vito, here we go.
Oh, God!
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. I won't want to get on your bad side. Come on, let's go! Vito.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn on your shit?
He's upstairs. Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm doing it, you want? Just don't kill me! Oh, for Christ's sake!
Don Clemente sends his regards. Oh! Fuck!
Fuck you! Sorry, you was
fuck!
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg!
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all over.
Son of a... Get me to El Greco.
The fucking pain?
No, the fuck out!
Wait a minute, I picked it up.
And you look.
Fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. You missed him by a mile.
Come on, Vito. He's bleeding all over the place. Move it. Vito, move it. Henry.
Hey, careful. It fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Please. I don't want to die.
Yeah, you're right. I don't need to get pissy. I'm the one bleeding to death here.
Let's go, Vito. Andiamo. What the fuck are you waiting
for? Oh. Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. Doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and sell it.
No, really.
You shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
In pursuit of armed suspect. We're taking him down.
Yeah.
Copy that.
Thank you.
faster.
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball. Are you telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it.
Fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's your doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, the first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet. Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Fuck you!
You El Greco the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, handle
it. We owe you one.
Get him inside.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah. Me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place, Dave.
All right.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Copy that.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here.
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. All right, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss for me, okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
Hey, watch it, buddy. Afternoon, sir. Is that everything? If you like what you see, let me know. That coat looks great on you. How does it feel? Enjoy.
Ah, excuse you.
Stolen vehicle.
Roger that.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
10-4.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Copy that.
Hey!
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung-armed Mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for, and I wasn't about to tell them. Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a battle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
To be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. An act the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta...
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost day. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Murderers, child molesters, they were all here. The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me single file. And no monkey business, or else.
You son of a bitch!
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here, let me teach you.
What, do you enjoy this, you sick fuck?
Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No! Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Move it! Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake, your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you didn't! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you, we will.
Okay, you assholes, we're gonna cut you loose. I'm gonna get you cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball. Okay, let's go. Hey, shit for brain. Do what you fucking told.
trick, boy. If you ain't gonna do